1042 to operator. Coordinates confirmed for location specified by resistance leader.
Understood, 042. Placing marker on target. The desert heat is going to make resupply efforts difficult, 2B. Please make sure you're ready before you go.
Commencing. Complete.
You're from Yorha, right? I've heard about you guys. We've got a squad mate waiting in a rocky stretch up ahead. Head on over. Just remember that there's nowhere to resupply out there. If you need anything, best to take care of it here while you can. What can I help you with?
Council broadcasts are always so stiff.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Our leader told me all about you. Name's Jackass. Nice to meet you. I hear you're planning to take out all the machines in the desert. Guess that means we need to get that entrance open.
Looks like it. So, Jackass, was it? What are you doing all the way out here?
Oh, that? Well... Don't go trying to be a hero, all right?
Who opens a sealed gate with explosives? There's gotta be an easier way, right? This sand sure is slippery. Careful. We've got enemies approaching. They even understand the concept of being scared?
Access point communications jammed. Thank you.
What's with the weird-looking outfits?
I've seen that sort of thing when I was going through some old data. It looks like what humans used to wear long ago. Certain human collectives used to use face paint like that, too. To be, it's fine. Their speech doesn't mean anything. They're just emitting words at random. If they wanted help, why would they be attacking us?
Yeah.
It's heading for that rocky area.
Individual target ID marked.
What's that?
Analysis. It is the ruin of a former human residential area. Large numbers of humans resided in such concrete and metal shelters. The structures were referred to by names such as apartment complex. Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Target confirmed. Let's get him.
Hello. How are you? Nice.
Them choose these words.
These are android bodies.
Hypothesis. They were killed by local machine life forms.
What are they doing here?
Unknown.
It's like they were gathered here. There it goes! Multiple machines detected ahead. But what's with these android bodies?
Stay focused.
Listen to them, 2B.
Together, forever. Together, forever. Carry me. Carry me.
They don't have any feelings. They're just imitating human speech. Let's take them out.
Feed me.
What's happening?
An android?
No. This is a machine.
Continue.
I think he's evolving. We better finish this quick.
Machine? Damn it, not another one!
Stopped. Looks like we're safe now.
What the hell just happened?
I know. I've never seen a machine like that before. We better report this to command.
Alert. High flow areas may impede movement. It would be more efficient to traverse the rocky area instead.
Let's move to an area with better reception so we can contact command. This is good. We should be able to reach command here. 9S to bunker. Do you copy?
I read you, 9S. Go ahead.
Operator, we just encountered a pair of humanoid machines. We weren't able to capture them, but I have combat data ready for upload.
Understood. Ready to receive.
Hopefully you can get something out of it.
Thank you.
I hear you kicked some tin can ass out in the desert. So I guess, you know, thanks or whatever.
Hey, welcome back. Thanks for securing access to those desert resources. It's a huge help. I know it isn't much, but please take this. It's the least I can do. Oh, and be sure to swing by if you ever need anything, all right?
Whew. I think we've earned a breather. Say 2B, I was hoping we could talk about our next move. I'm worried about the damage we took in that last battle with the machines. Maybe we should return to the Resistance camp to resupply and conduct maintenance?
All right, let's go back.
You got it.
Thank you.